All right, guys, now here in this video, we're gonna ride the train to Terminal A. Before we do, I'm gonna get a quick view of the train level first. These are the music speakers up here. As well as the other ones up here as well. Hey, I think I can hear the train come. Or excuse me, I think I can hear the train arrive. I'm just gonna laugh through these music speakers up here real quick. All right, we made it in time. Sweet.
Hold on to the handrail. Your next stop.
There's nobody in the back. It's funny. Normally, the train is like super crowded. Okay.
For your safety and the safety of others,
we're
the airport
sit
luggage
carts
are not allowed on the subway train system. Please offload your luggage or use the pedestrian tunnel to continue to your destination.
It's pretty funny because that's what the train used to be called here. And here we go.
You are at Terminal D.
There's two signs and I think that's the same Terminal D.
Your next stop will be Terminal D.
I'll just say that was pretty funny. But I have to doubt there. Oh, the other train. The other train's leaving. Can't zoom in because of my water bottle in my other hand and I'm holding the handrail too. Yeah, it's pretty much a bad idea for me to do something like that. Especially for me. Well, whatever.
Whoa.
The music is once again very awesome. There's Terminal C out there. At like normal, we're gonna film there last, like usual. Okay, here we go. Those are the music speakers once again.
You are at Terminal C. Hold on.
That's Terminal C over there once again.
Your next stop will be the Marriott Hotel.
Okay, I'm still the only person sitting in the back. The back car didn't get super crowded though. Only three people were sitting in the middle car.
And we're going pretty fast. That's awesome.
might need to jog and run too in case the train gets super crowded. Or if there's like a security for the train. Or whatever, I don't know what I'm saying. There's only one person about to get in the train. The train just got so shaking like crazy. I don't want my water bottle to fall off. I'm holding it tight. The music is super awesome once again. And yes, out there is the Marriott Hotel. Okay, we should start going. But, okay, here we go. Yeah, those are the Schiller escalators and all, as well as the elevators here too. All that stuff is really, really, really cool. Because I remember when Jingle Elevator filmed those elevators last year. And we're going a little bit slow, but that's okay. It's because of that black wall right here. But what else? Oh yeah, there's also the other train too. There's two people left. Oh. Oh dang! Oh my god! I'll just stand.
Please stand clear of the doorway. When the doorway is clear, we will continue our trip. You are at Terminal B. Hold on to the handrail. Your next stop will be Terminal A.
Usted se encuentra en la terminal B. Agarre la barrera de apoyo. Su próxima parada es la terminal A.
Thank you.
llegas a la terminal A, agarra la barranda de apoyo. Tu próxima parada es la terminal B.
Are you guys getting off here?
Yeah.
Okay. We're gonna let these people get out first. Whoa, ooh. That was so rude of the train. Oh my god.
Clear of the doorway.
You're like, shut on me. Bad train. But these are the other visitors up here. Seriously, it's cold in here.
You are at Terminal A. Hold on to the handrail. Your next stop will be Terminal B.
Usted se encuentra en la Terminal A. Agarre la barranda de apoyo. Su próxima parada es la Terminal B.
Those are the new spears every once again. Okay, now we're gonna go ride the elevators up. Instant call button.
To terminals and Marriott Hotel. Going up.
Alright. Gotta love it. Alright, here we are at one.
Level one, baggage claim and ground transportation. And that's going up.